So today we're gonna be talking about how I've been a vegetarian for 3 months now. I'm gonna talk to you about the benefits of what I've been seeing, because 3 months I would say is a long enough time to see some benefits, which I have been. The first benefit I've noticed a lot of not be eating any meat is, first benefit I've been seeing since I've stopped eating meat is that I don't have any pain when I wake up. Fucking close these windows, 1 second. And turn on the AC because I can't fucking breathe. So the first thing I've noticed is that I don't have any pain when I wake up. I've done some research and I've seen that meat is an inflammatory, so it actually inflames your muscles, which causes pain. Yeah, causes pain. That's all I know, really. But actually, I have noticed I have been sleeping better, and when I wake up in the morning, I don't have lower back pain like I usually would. That happened almost instantly once I stopped eating meat. That happened the day after I stopped eating meat, which is pretty quick. I've noticed when I am working out or I go for a bike ride, I'm not out of breath like right away. Like, usually I would be out of breath within like 5-10 minutes. Now I can actually like bike ride for like 15-20 kilometers, and like sometimes, not all the time, but sometimes my endurance is increased, so I can like just keep going and like I don't get tired sometimes, which is kind of scary. And I'm not like bragging or anything, but like I have noticed a significant amount of endurance like increased since I've stopped eating meat. Before I could only do like probably 5 kilometers and I'd be fucking sweating like a dog. So that's another thing I've noticed with being a vegetarian for the past 3 months. Another thing I've noticed is that I can like go longer without food, which is like kind of weird to say, but like I'm not so like reliant on food, if that makes any sense. Like I can kind of like just have a meal, like a quick little meal of like some veggies, and like I'll be fine for like a really long time, if that makes any sense. Probably doesn't make sense because I never make any sense. Okay, I can eat like a small meal, like a plate of vegetables, and be full for like 12 hours. It's like really weird. Like if I ate a burger, I'd be hungry within like fucking 20 minutes. I guess the vegetables, because there's more, I guess, I guess because it's vegetables, I get more nutrients and more vitamins out of it. So it's more satisfying to my stomach. I don't know how to explain it. I'm not a fucking doctor, so I'm just gonna explain it how I can. So that's the third thing. The fourth thing I've noticed is like, my breath doesn't smell that bad. I don't know if it's just me, but I don't know if I've just been more clean in the hygiene world. I don't know, but I noticed my breath doesn't smell that bad anymore. Just, I don't know. Like, I don't know if this is part of the symptoms. I don't know if this is like the benefits of being a vegetarian. I don't know. Eventually, I do want to become vegan, but it's very hard. I love cheese so much. Oh, cheese. Oh, cheese. I love it. And it's just, it's so hard because you gotta like look and fucking, oh, is there cheese in this, milk, egg, like kind of annoying to dig deep into your food. You kind of want to just like look at it and eat it. You don't want to like fucking do research on fucking Google to see if there's any fucking milk in your food or whatever. So yeah, that's just a thing I want to do eventually in the future. The fifth thing, one huge thing. Humongous, number five. After I eat, I don't feel like I wanna go to bed. That is a huge thing. And that's one reason why I stopped eating meat, is because after I would eat like fucking chicken or a burger or something, I would immediately feel tired right after my meal. Like almost like instantly. Like right when I'm done, I'm like, I'm gonna go sleep, I'm so lazy. I don't do that anymore. After I eat, I want to like get up and go for a run or fuck. I don't do that, but I'm just saying like I have energy to do other things instead of like just going to bed right after I eat. So that's a huge thing. That was number five. I'll throw in a number six just because, you know, fuck it. I'm talking here. Why not, right? So number six, I got to think for a second because I'm doing this off the fly. Number six, it's not really a positive thing. It's like people like make fun of you when you become vegetarian. People are like, you're a pussy, you're not eating meat, you're a vegetarian. I don't care. I literally don't care at all. So all my friends that call me names, go fuck yourself, because I'm not gonna die of fucking heart attack in 5 years. Just kidding, I'm not gonna say that. That's bad.
Erase that.
It's bad. I shouldn't say that. Eating meat, plaque in your arteries, cholesterol, bad for your heart, you know, heart disease, heart attack. I don't want that. I want to live till 150, so I gotta start young, I guess. Not when I'm fucking 50. Your friends and your family, they'll like kind of be like, why are you becoming a vegetarian, weirdo? And I'll be like, fuck you, whatever, right? Like, who cares? That's my decision. But after a while, after like a couple months, they're like, they start to like, they're like, oh, okay, like, we don't have meat in this for you. Like, they kind of like, that's nice of them, obviously, but like, you know, you don't gotta treat me like a baby because I'm a vegetarian. Like, I can find food that's not, doesn't have meat in it. I can find food that doesn't have meat in it myself. You kind of like treat, people try to treat you special when you become a vegetarian. They're like, oh, right, but you don't eat meat. Forgot. Like, just order a pizza with no meat on it. It's not that hard. There's plenty of no, there's, especially now, there's like, there's more Beyond Meat and like limitless burgers you can order than there ever was before. So like, it's not that hard to find things that are for the vegetarians, you know? Like, it's getting easier and easier, and hopefully the world converts to being vegetarian, because, you know, there's like more cows than fucking people on this earth, and that's why global warming's a thing, because of the methane from the cows and the carbon dioxide and all this baloney. You know, I like the planet. I want to keep it fucking healthy as long as I possibly can. So this is just a little thing I can do. Eventually in the future, I will be doing more things to help the planet. You know, fucking pick up garbage here and there. Like, just little things people can do, you know? Just keep the planet healthy, because that's the only one we have. You know, Elon Musk is going to Mars because he already knows Earth's kind of going to shit because of us selfish humans. So, okay, I'm ranting. Okay, thanks guys for watching. I appreciate it. If you like this video, please subscribe. This is all in one take. Yeah, thanks. Please subscribe. It would definitely help out my channel, and I would appreciate it a lot. And I will see you guys in the next one. If you want to talk more about being a vegetarian and the benefits I've been seeing, please leave a comment down below, and I will try to make more videos. Thank you guys. Peace out, and I'll see you in the next one.
Money, pussy, parties, I was on the same thing. You gotta give a boy a chance to grow some. Everybody talking like they know something these days. Niggas acting woke, but they broke, I respect the struggle, but you all frontin' these days. Man, they barely old enough to drive, to tell them what they should do. Who the fuck am I? I heard one of them diss me, I'm surprised. I ain't trippin', listen.
I forgot to throw this in there, because it was all in one take. I just thought about this right now. I actually have lost some stomach fat. I don't have any progress pictures because I don't fucking take pictures of myself in the mirror. Well, I do sometimes, but I didn't for this occasion because I didn't know I was going to be making this video. But I have lost some weight around my stomach area, and I do look more defined than I have been because, you know, COVID, everyone's fucking binge eating, yum, 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 eating a lot. So yeah, like I can kind of like eat what I want still, just no meat. And I will have less stomach fat, and it's, I like it. You know, it's nice. It's nice. Less fat in the stomach area. You know what? A plus for me, you know? It's good. It's good. I don't know what I'm saying. And I've noticed I am more toned, I guess it would be the right word. But yeah, just wanted to throw that in there. I think that's tip number 6 or 7. I don't know anymore. I'm confused. So, thank you for watching. Peace. Number 6, I would have to say I overall have just more energy. What am I saying? Don't know where to put my phone. It's gonna fall. Okay.
Come here, little man, let me talk with you. See if I can paint for you the large picture. Congrats, cause you made it out your mama house. I hope you make enough to buy your mama house. I see your watch icy and your whip foreign. I got some good advice, never quit torn. Cause that's the way we eat here in this rap game. I'm fucking with your funky little rap name. I hear your music and I know that raps change. A bunch of folks will say that that's a bad thing. Cause everything's commercial when it's pop now. Trap drums is the shit that's hot now. See, I've been on a quest for the next wave. But never mind, that was just a segue. I must say, by your songs, I'm unimpressed, hey. But I love to see a black man get paid. And plus, you having fun, and I respect that. But have you ever thought about your impact?